Hi, I'm Sam, and I'm your sunshine steward. With 35 miles of beaches, there's enough sunshine and sand for everyone. For limited breezes, spread out, try a new beach, and be mindful of others. Thank you for relaxing responsibly. Walks on the beach are always better with a little distance. You can even hunt for seashells too. Just remember to stay 6 feet away from others. Can't remember what 6 feet looks like? Well, it's about the length of a pool noodle. To the front, to the side, and to the rear. It's time for sun, sand, and physical distancing. Please respect any lines drawn on the sand or any other way of marking a 6 foot distance. You can choose anywhere as long as it's 6 feet from others to enjoy your own paradise. Thank you for making our beaches safer. Big beach party planned? Cut your guest list down to 10 people or less and beach responsibly within your inner circle. Save the big beach party plans for another day. Hey guys! Hi! Seats in the sand are never assigned, so please choose one that is at least 6 feet away from other beach bums. Keep any towels, coolers, or any other beach gear within the 6 foot section. Lay back and relax. There's plenty of sunshine to go around. When packing your beach bag, don't forget hand sanitizer and sunblock. Be sure to sanitize and clean your hands often. The Gulf doesn't count. And protect yourself from the sun. Thank you for choosing to beach responsibly. What else do I have in here? Water for all you thirsty folk. Towel, a flotation device, football, a noodle. When you're ready for a beach break, just be prepared to wait. Join lines 6 feet apart from the next person. No cutting, butting, or skipping the line. We promise the wait is worth it.